Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you deposit check. Cash App generally lets you deposit your check within seconds. However, if you're not able to deposit your check at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the Cash App. And if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. This should fix the Cash App if it isn't letting you deposit check. But if it doesn't, then you need to clear App Cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to General and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage. From here, search for the Cash App and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload App. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix the Cash App if it isn't letting you deposit check. But if it doesn't, then open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on Support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support, and then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, I was looking forward to depositing a check using the Cash App, but I seem to be having some trouble. I followed all the steps for depositing the check through the app, but it won't let me proceed. Is there a chance I might be missing something? Maybe my account isn't set up for check deposits, or perhaps the check itself doesn't meet the requirements. For reference, the check is in my name, it's properly signed and dated within the last 90 days, and it's in US dollars. I double-checked everything before trying to deposit it through the app. Any ideas what might be causing the issue? Hopefully, the Cash App customer representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you deposit check. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.